Boxing ref Joe Cortez has a video, you gotta see it, it's on YouTube, where he hits baskets with his back to the basket and he takes shot after shot and nails him. Joe, how do you score those baskets without looking at them with your back halfway 500 feet away? How do you do it?
Well, it was, you know, it's a little knack that I have. I had a little hidden talent I didn't even know about until my grandson said, Grandpa, let's use some basketball behind the back. And then where we were practicing at the house, I started just messing around with him, and like the ball started going in. I said, you know, so I told my director, Teresa, you know, this is kind of unbelievable. So we got the cameras rolling before you know it.
Are you crazy? I've never seen Kobe or LeBron hit those shots. You're not looking at the, I'm going to explain it for people who didn't see it. Your back is to the basket. You're going, I don't know, 30, 50 feet away, and you let it, and they're going one after the other.
Well, they went one after the other. There was some editing done, but there's no trick shots. And I got 13 shots. It says that I put it in there, 13 shots in 40 minutes.
So Joe Cortez, if you weren't a referee, you could have been an NBA star.
Well, you know, I need more height, a little bit more height, but I can teach those guys a couple of tricks.
But how do you do it? How do you nail it without looking at the basket? Because it's behind you.
Well, it's a little knock that I get. I take a couple of shots, I feel it out. One day the governor here, Brian Sandoval, said, Joe, you know, I saw this, I heard about this. We were my friends out there at a basketball court. We were together having lunch. And I took a couple of shots, and the second one went in. He said, I don't see anything else.
Wow.
You know, so it's a little knack.
How did you become a boxing judge?
Boxing referee? Well, I'm an ex-fighter, and the great guy Ortega here is what got me started in boxing as a referee back in New York. And from then on, after I retired as a fighter, professional fighter, then I became a referee in 77.
What advice do you have for young kids who want to become boxing referees?
Young kids become referees, you got to stay focused. You got to be a student of the sport and leave no stone unturned when it comes to refereeing. You learn all you can, raise the bar, and be one of the top ones. You can start doing world-level championship fights.
Thank you so much. Good luck tonight. We'll see you out there. Joe Cortez, one of the best. ESNEWSReport.com. Let's get back reporting.